Unreal. And now we go into a changing side. G2 now on the CT side. ProX on the T side. They have to play perfectly from here on out. Win all three T sides. T side rounds, of course, another round of overtime.
That's actually very deep on the stomp. Yeah. They can't make any mistake right now. This is, again, the pressure is unimaginable right now if you're on the side of the glory. You know, if you're the first one to walk, you know, past the smoke and get shot in the side of the face, that's going to be the end. Everything weighs so much more. Amanek and Nico on the top of banana. They're going to be forced back slightly. Some grenades, they've isolated Nico up here. It's not a bad idea. Can they take him down now? Amanek's not that far behind. He wants to get back into the action. Some more nature bringing out. They actually, they don't really capitalize on that initial pressure. They maybe could have made it work. They lose that control again for a minute.
And on the clock, we have 45 seconds left. I mean, that's amazing that they keep challenging top banana like this. Rogue have had to fight so much to get this much room to work with, but now it's going to be on the other side of the map. They're starting to show a presence. Smoke's going down, and the setup is here for G2.
It might be a fake. 30 seconds, but it would be a bold call. Stown is starting to make his way in here. 25 seconds. That's going to draw Nico back, and now they can't fake it. Now they have to go for it. They've left themselves 20 seconds to try and survive in the semifinals. It's madness right now. They might be the Lord of Trouble, G2.